Deke's marked the area on your map.
I don't have anything for this at the moment.
Off on another adventure, are we?
You're back! Nice to see you again. You'll need to be more careful than that. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
I can do this. I can do this. They will want to help.
Is this where we're meeting the Centaurs?
Well, they don't exactly know we're coming, so it's less of a meeting and more of a surprise, I suppose.
Once we tell them about the Snidgets, they'll understand why we came and they'll want to help.
I hope you're right. Perhaps they'll be able to tell that we're sincere. There's something about them that's so knowing. It's almost unnerving.
I suppose they are known for having an air of omniscience.
That's exactly the right word. I just... never mind.
What is it?
It's nothing, truly. We've no secrets to hide.
That's right. We'll simply be honest with them about what we're trying to do. They'll have to help us, won't they?
Yes, of course. You're absolutely right. We'll meet with them, tell them about the Snidgets, and I'm sure to all be fine.
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
Please! We were hoping to speak with you.
Ah! I suppose you'd like a tale for your friends of the time you spoke to a centaur and it spoke back.
No! Never! We're here because we need your help.
Enough! You made a grave error in judgment in coming here, little witch.
Leave them be, Alec. We do not harm the young. It is not our way.
You forget your place, old fool. I'm the leader of this herd, and while you cling to our way, their kind continue to slaughter beasts like us without a care.
From what I can see, they have slaughtered no one. They will leave here unharmed.
Mark my words, Doran. If I ever see them again, it will be all three of your heads.
Foolish children. Do you know what happens to wizards who wander here? Now, follow me before
Golden Snidgets are still alive, and the poachers are after them. They know that the key to finding them lies in the moonlight, but they don't know what that means, yet. Please help us find the Snidgets before the poachers do.
Could it be? In the south, there is a cave within which lies what the poachers seek. A moonstone. Retrieve it and place it in the henge in the forest. I, on the other hand, must go speak with the herd. Find me after you have done this.
I don't understand. So the moonlight mentioned in the journal doesn't refer to actual moonlight, but to a moonstone. What do moonstones have to do with Snidgets? And why was he so certain about where we could find one? Isn't moonstone all around us? Why retrieve one from a cave? Knowing centaurs, I suspect he's referring to a specific moonstone. We'll likely know it when we see it. I don't know, but I am inclined to believe him, what with his being a centaur and all. I am too. It is a shame how quickly he left. What was his name? Doran. That's what the leader of the herd called him. Well, if Doran knows something we don't, I'd rather act now and ask questions later. I can head to the library and start looking into the cave you mentioned. I'll let you know what I find.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue power.
Revelio. Sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
Revelio! Revelio.
Something seems wrong.
Orisa, the
I have to keep my wits about me.
At your service.
heart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong!
How deep will this take me?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Will
ya? That has to be the end up ahead. Avelio. Where these pipes go. Rebellion. Rebellion.
quiet. One less human to worry about.
Much better.
Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect.
I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Revelio.
Complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
Oh, little.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop the hands.
This is where you will fail.
Come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? Gok, so gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository. Searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
Traitor to our kind!
Abracadabra!
His brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
Revelio.
Now to get out of this blasted place.
Revelio. Velia. Revelio. 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 Thank you. Revelio. Velio. Rebellion. You Velio. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Of goblins ruling over wizards will be fulfilled.
Revelio. Incendio!